shades black, they so dark that they past tense. At a festival walking past tense. Now you mad, then you past tense. Old news, yeah, you past tense. All my old hoes in my past tense. But nowadays I might past tense. Cause my new bitches, they so bad that they past tense.
Let's break it down. Yeah, my shades black, they so dark that they past tense. This line refers to the rapper's sunglasses being so dark that they surpass the level of darkness typically associated with tinted windows on cars. It signifies the rapper's cool and mysterious persona. At a festival, walking past tents. Here, the rapper indicates that they are at a festival, casually walking by the tents that are set up. It implies their elevated status and ability to move through crowds with confidence. Now you're mad, yeah, you past tense. This line suggests that someone is angry or upset, indicating that they are in a state of being past tense, meaning they have moved beyond the present moment and dwell in negative emotions. Old news, yeah, you past tense. The rapper implies that the subject being referred to is no longer relevant or important. It dismisses them as old news and signifies their insignificance in the rapper's current life. All my old hoes, they're my past tense. In this line, the rapper uses wordplay with hoes, referring to past relationships, and past tense. It suggests that their previous romantic partners were significantly rated high on a scale based on looks. But nowadays, I might past tense, cause my new bitches, they so bad that they past tense. Here, the rapper indicates that they may overlook their previous romantic partners, past tense, because their new partners are so attractive and desirable, past tense. Overall, the lyrics convey a sense of confidence, superiority, and a disregard for the past. The rapper uses wordplay and metaphors to showcase their elevated status and appeal.